workshop. I'm so excited to bake with you. We'll make lots of different desserts, and you'll even create your very own recipes to make at home. Ooh, my friends have ordered some very tasty desserts. For every order we fill, you'll get a star. Very Berry Shortcake. Are you ready to bake with me? Great! Shortcake is my favorite! The first step is to mix the dry ingredients. Add the flour, sugar, baking powder, and salt to the large bowl. Careful, don't spill! Great job! Now we add the butter. In a separate bowl, add one egg and milk. It's always a good idea to use large eggs for baking. Beat the egg and milk together. Excellent work! Pour the egg and milk mixture into the bowl with the dry ingredients. Go slowly. Just tilt to pour. Let's add a fun color to our mixture. Tap the bottle to add color. Orange Blossom's electric mixer makes this step easier. Mix until everything is blended together nicely. We don't want a lumpy dessert. Lemon Meringue's cooking spray is quick and easy. Spread the butter all over the bottom of the pan. Slowly pour the batter into the pan. Just tilt the screen to pour. Now it's time to get the oven ready. Now, set the oven timer. Mmm, it smells so very good! Once the cake has cooled, slice it through the center to make two even cakes. You can be more precise with Cherry Jam's icing press. I love whipped cream, don't you? Spread it on the bottom layer. Fruit would make this dessert even more tasty. Which one do you like? Now add even more fruit to make your shortcake extra special. You're almost done. Just add some more whipped cream. Yum! Let's add some sprinkles to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. Now we can add candles, toppings, and decorations. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. If we add candles, we'll get to blow them out. I love your decorations! You did it! Fantastic work! Great job! Yay! We filled Orange Blossom's order! That looks very delicious! To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Whenever you're ready, let's go choose our next dessert to bake. And you just created this very special recipe. Don't forget to save it so you can make it at home. Whenever you're ready, let's go choose our next dessert to bake. Ooh, my friends have ordered some very tasty desserts. For every order we fill, you'll get a star. Princess cake. Let's make a beautiful princess cake together. Add the flour, baking powder, and salt into a large bowl. To mix even quicker, use Orange Blossom's electric mixer. Mix the ingredients together. Perfect! Beat the butter until soft. Add in the sugar. To mix even quicker, use Orange Blossom's electric mixer. Beat until the mixture is pale and fluffy. Add the eggs and vanilla to the mixture. To mix even quicker, use Orange Blossom's electric mixer. Mix the ingredients together. Combine the ingredients in the bowl. Just tilt to pour. Now add milk. Mix the ingredients together. Lemon meringue's cooking spray is quick and easy. Now let's grease the cake mold. Slowly pour the mixture into the mold. Just tilt the screen to pour. Now it's time to get the oven ready. Remember to always ask a grown-up for permission before you start baking at home. Mmm, it smells so very good! Now, choose your favorite princess doll to place into the cake. Make sure you wrap the doll in plastic wrap from her waist to... You can be more precise with Cherry Jam's icing press. Now let's create a beautiful dress using your favorite icing colors. Icing will melt if it's spread on the cake before the cake has cooled. Let's add some sprinkles to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. Now we can add candles, toppings, and decorations. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. If we add candles, we'll get to blow them out. Wow, it's beautiful! Congratulations, we're done! Hooray! Blueberry Muffin will be so happy that we made what she wanted. That looks very delicious! To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Whenever you're ready, let's go choose our next dessert to bake. And you just created this very special recipe. Don't forget to save it so you can make it at home. Whenever you're ready, let's go choose our next dessert to bake. Ooh. Ooh, my friends have ordered some very tasty desserts. For every order we fill, you'll get a star. Ooh, my friends have ordered some very tasty desserts. For every order we fill, you'll get a star. Berry Diddy Cakes. Cupcakes are cute and delicious. Let's bake and decorate some together. In a large bowl, add butter, vanilla, and sugar. To mix even quicker, use Orange Blossom's electric mixer. Mix until light and fluffy. Perfect! Add eggs, flour, and milk. Until combined. Put the paper liners into the pan. Pour the mixture equally between all the cups. time to get the oven ready. Set the timer to 15 minutes. Mmm, it smells so very good! You can use a different icing color on each cupcake. Spread icing over each cupcake. Icing will melt if it's spread on the cake before the cake has cooled. Tap the arrow when you are done to go to the next step. Let's add some sprinkles to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. Tap the arrow when you are done to go to the next step. Now we can add candles, toppings, and decorations. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. If we add candles, we'll get to blow them out. Wow, it's beautiful! Congratulations, we're done! Wow, we did it! That's just what Lemon Meringue asked for! That looks very delicious! To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Whenever you're ready, let's go choose our next dessert to bake. And you just created this very special recipe. Don't forget to save it so you can make it at home. Whenever you're ready, let's go choose our next dessert to bake.